welcome back to my channel. It is episode 2 in my home decor series. So I want to walk you through what I'm going to be sharing with you today. So I'm going to be setting up my dining table along with the chairs. We went with a mix and match theme. Then we set up a light along with the curtains in our bay window. This living room has so many different functions to it. It's not only a space to hang out and relax, but also a workspace for me where I'm filming my videos. And so that's really one of the quirks of living in a city, just because there's not that much space. One room pretty much encompasses many different things. Wear something like this, a Canadian tuxedo. Tank tops from Uniqlo. It has a built-in bra, so you don't have to wear anything underneath this, and it's so comfortable. I have this in 3 colors, and if you're interested, it'll be linked down below. Chairs have arrived. All of the pieces are right here. I'm just going to take everything out of the styrofoam. Everything was packed so nicely. And then we're going to take this Allen wrench and screw it all together. Moving on to my top leg. We're going to move the table the correct way and set up our chairs. Now that we have the dining room table installed along with the chairs, I think we should add something to the windows. So currently we have these very industrial looking blinds, and we want to add a little bit of warmth and coziness, so I feel like curtains make the most sense. So I picked up these curtains from Amazon, from Nice Town.
Yeah,
so we're gonna have some Nice Town. Everyone on Instagram and TikTok were recommending that I install these invisible tracks on the ceiling, but we really like the trim along our ceiling and I don't want to cover it up. So we went with a traditional rod and hanger method.
The bay window, so it's going to be curved. So we'll see how that goes. Might be a little tricky. And then we're also going to hang a light.
Ooh, is it here?
Dining room light. No, it's not here. Hopefully it comes by the time today. Comes with hardware. Okay, so the ends, it's probably ends, the like connecting pieces, hook pieces, maybe these are the connector bits. Okay, lots of hanging options. That's okay, so screw that on here. So it's into the corner because we want to try to get it to the right. I'm a little worried that not all the windows are going to be the same height. So at first when I was marking my points, I measured it up from the window, but I just realized that this right window is about half an inch higher than this side of the middle window. So I'm maybe I need to measure it from the ceiling.
Oh no.
But also I don't know if the ceiling is straight. So we might just go based off of the windows and say it's gonna be the way it is. And then we'll get a sense of how strong it's gonna be and if we can just put one in the middle, which is my preferred.
Google, turn lights orange. Hey Google, turn lights yellow. Hey Google, turn lights pink.
Oh, kind of like pink. Pink is cute.
Oh. Thank you.